Hello everyone, I am MJ. Today I will show you keyboard shortcut key for restore or undo your temporarily deleted file. So you don't need to go in recycle bin and you don't need to restore the file from the recycle bin. So here we have the very easy and simple shortcut key to restore or undo your temporarily deleted file. Remember this method will not work for permanently deleted file. So for example, I have some file in the desktop and I'm going to delete this. Okay, delete and delete. So I have deleted two folders from my desktop, or you can delete from anywhere. So now I want to get back. Suddenly I need to get back the files or folder. So you don't need to just go to the recycle bin and restore from there. So the key is very simple key and easy. Press Ctrl+z. Okay, so here you can see I got the one testing folder. Look at that, I have deleted two folders, so remaining one, and press again Ctrl+z and I got both two folder. Look at that. So key is simple, press Ctrl+z to get or restore your file from the recycle bin. Again I am telling, this method will not work to permanently deleted file. So that's it for today. See you in next video. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to like, comments and